Get your team on the ice. We're 3 minutes late already. And I ain't gonna keep 18,000 people waiting for Gabby Dugan.
My friend, who do you think these 18,000 people came here to see?
See, you know, I don't blame him for liking Gabby. All girls like him. Of course, he usually goes for blondes and hennas. See, you know, you're the first brunette he's liked in a long while.
We won't wait any longer, Evans.
Yeah, aren't you going to wait for Gabby? Oh, I thought you were going to wait for him.
So, Romeo's got himself another gal, huh? Where's he getting all the money from?
Oh, don't mind this guy, Mike. He's had the needle out ever since Gabby took that blonde away from him in Boston.
Well, that Dugan better not catch penalties again tonight, or I'll slap a fine on him. Someday I'm going to lose my temper and throw that guy right out on 8th Avenue.
Yeah? Then what did you do for a hockey team?
You're not like those girls that Elsie was talking about. You're different. Different than any girl I ever met. What if you did? Are you managing the team?
No, but I'm looking out for my end of it. There ain't no money in my pocket if we lose.
That's the second time you've cracked about that. Now spit it out.
All right. Nick Torg ain't paying me anything to lose tonight.